Hey, what's happening, everybody? This is Topher Scott with the Hockey Think Tank, and in this collaboration with the Hockey Players Club, we are going to detail some fundamentals of hockey sense through one of the most special players in the world when it comes to being a smart player, Artemi Panarin. And all three of these plays came in one period against the New Jersey Devils last week, so let's get her started. The first play, one of the basic fundamentals of any great player is their ability to create time and space not only for themselves or for their teammates as well. So you're going to see here Panarin gets this puck, and he's just going to bide some time. So right now it's a 2-on-2 as we continue to play it. Again, he stops, and he's buying time. He gets two defenders to come to him. Now it's a 2-on-4. He uses some great puck protection skills to wait for his teammates to get here. Again, because he drew this player over, now that opens up some more space in the middle of the ice and gets it to their player. And as we continue the clip right here, the Rangers end up getting a goal. So Artemi Panarin turned a 2-on-4 by his ability to create some space for himself and create some space for his players. Again, look, you see in this area, he's got two players here opening up the space in the middle, and it ends up in a goal. So being able to create that time and space, showing poise, showing patience, just makes his teammates better. So the next clip that you're going to see here, again, here you have Panarin with the puck right here, and he's going to bring the puck up. And again, we're trying to create time and space. So what does he do? He's creating options here by bringing the puck to the middle of the ice. So many players, when they get the puck, they want to skate up the wall. But what that does is just limits your options, because now the only plays that we can make are this way or continuing to skate this way. But because he brings the puck to the middle of the ice, as you can see, now we have options. We've created an option to go this way. We've created an option to go this way as well. So as we continue to play this, again, two players, 1-2, both going to Panarin, which is going to leave somebody else open. He ends up getting the puck to Colin Blackwell right there. Now, again, attributes of elite players. They make their teammates better by finding areas on the ice to be of support for their teammates. So this puck gets rum around. Panarin finds this open pocket of ice right here, as you'll see. He's an option, and then just unbelievable hockey sense right here. Brings this player to him. Finds Lindgren right there in the slot, who ends up scoring the goal. So again, as we rewind it, two big fundamentals here. He gets the puck to the middle of the ice to create options. Now he can go left or right. Brings two defenders to him. Comes through here, finds the open pockets. Great players can all find those open pockets to be of support for their teammates. And then boom, another goal. And then last play here, this is just phenomenal hockey sense again. So it's a 2-on-1. Panarin's working his butt off to get up the ice right through here. And again, it's all about finding space to get pucks for support from your teammates. And he does. Oh, just holds on the brakes. That creates that lane. And then he just absolutely rifles a puck right here. So as we continue to play this after the rewind, again, now it's a 2-on-1, but 2-on-2 with a back checker. Jack Hughes going. He recognizes Hughes, goes to the puck carrier. So what does he do? He opens up, creates that lane right there in front of the defenseman on the 2-on-1, and then absolutely buries the goal right there. So just phenomenal hockey sense attributes from Artemi Panarin. You can see why he's one of the most special players in the world, and hopefully you can take those attributes and use them with your teams today. So appreciate you tuning in to this collaboration between the Hockey Think Tank and the Hockey Players Club, and be ready for more videos coming out.